turning away from the pain and downtrodden, and the words they say, which we don't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of others suffering. Or you'll find that you're joining in the turning away.
Is a sin that somehow life is changing to shadow and casting a shroud over all we have known, unaware how the ranks have grown, driven on by a heart of stone. We could find that we're all alone in the dream of the proud.
On the wings of the night, as the day night is stirring, and the speechless unite in a silent accord, using words you will find it strange.
No.